Okay guys, what's up? Neff here, and we're at Wolfenstein the Old Blood. This is chapter 5, Wolfberg.
Legion 2's house lies beyond the market square, northwest, behind the tavern, next to Schmidt's and old baker shop. Use the same password as before.
Okay. So far, my health is okay. Okay. Huh? Ooh. Commanders, huh? That's an armored guy. You're dead. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Down. Anywhere I can get down from here? To wait for him to move. What if I can shoot this guy? Can I actually swim across? Mm-hmm. That's a knife right there. He's up there. Aha, what do you know? Okay, we're good. Whoa. I panicked. Forgot about that guy. Okay. We're dead. Christ, it took my knife. Come on. Totally aiming at the head.
This place is infested with Nazi pigs. You should be careful. Do not kill anyone unless you have to.
What's that? Kill as many Nazis as I can?
No, I said...
Can't hear you, Kessler. Lots of static.
Oh, Okay, they have robots now. Really? Really? That stupid guard. I'm waiting for him to walk all the way there. Just hit him in the foot. Just the foot, he's dead. Toy knives. Really important in this game. Okay, I can't climb up. Can I climb up? Oh, the other one. They can climb the other one. One down. That far? That's my only option. Hurry up. Whoa! Can't see me. I was thinking, can it see me from here? Ha! Square. Excuse me. Damn.
Damn, you Nazi liebende.
Herr Schmitz, baker shop. Kessler, I found Agent Two's house. Narcissan singing in moonshine.
Open the gate to the side of the building. There's a key underneath a large rock. Use the basement window.
Large rock. What?
Bloody hell. Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, you're agent too.
It's Nurse Inga now.
Huh?
Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
He dead?
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristols. Clumsy twit.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco. The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first. There's a shirt in the chest over there. Do leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry firearms. I'll keep them safe for you. Fucking Nazis. And people just follow these Bergs like brainless ghouls. Maybe they deserve nothing better.
3, 4, 5 guns. Imagine carrying all those.
These hinges are rusted. Come help me with this, Blasco. The tunnel is a 9.4-meter swim to the well in the tavern's backyard. Return to me once you've obtained Helga's folder. And don't you fucking drown on me now, you adorable tosspot.
No kiss?
Hope them hinges don't rust till I get back.
Swim. Nothing at the bottom. Oh, I didn't know there was a dog. Immediately? Jesus Christ. I just walk. Okay, maybe. Hey! I'm a waiter. Nothing to be worried about, but no! They have dogs. Just went for a swim. He's all wet. Is he gonna walk over?
Ist er mit Ihren Fortschritten nicht zufrieden?
Ach.
Schicken Sie ihn weg, damit wir unser Gespräch fortsetzen können.
Ach, Schreiner, verdammt nochmal, jetzt lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
Ich bringe Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen. Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Bevor
Sie gehen, müssen Sie meinen Wein probieren. Setzen Sie sich. Wie heißen Sie?
Franz.
Franz? Mein Cousin ist auch so. Fasziniert Sie das, Franz? Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein.
Estate,
und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich.
Okay.
Und?
Köstlich.
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Köstlich. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus. Ja, alles. Man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller. Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Und Geschmack. Süß. Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Helga! Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because my dear, incompetent Shriner, he's not a waiter. He's a spy! Did you really think I would be impressed by your atrocious German? Now give me the folder, Franz! Oh. Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard?
Wir haben Dynamit eingesetzt, um ein Loch in die Gruft zu sprengen.
Da in the crib?
Kommt etwas raus.
Eberhard, unternehmen Sie nichts, bis ich bei Ihnen bin. Verstanden?
Oh. Okay. Knocked out.
Was passiert?
Sie haben den Boden mit Dynamit gesprengt. Das muss das Erdbeben ausgelöst haben.
Gott. Die ganze Stadt.
Raus! Oh. Schnell, bevor das ganze Gebäude einstürzt. Wir müssen zur Ausgrabungsstätte. Okay.
That's what's wrong with her leg.
Looks like a dusty old map. What secrets are you looking for, Helga? Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy?
Hummer. My health's down to 40. Okay, got our health back. Getting ammo, but there's no gun.
Jesus Christ!
Zombies? Really? I didn't expect this from Wolfenstein. So many. Whoa, they're running. Come on. Dinner night. That's a fucking fight. And there's so many of you guys. Come on. They're not even trying to get to me. Or near the door. That one's dead. Okay. Whoa! At some point they run. What the fuck?
Kessler, come in. You read?
But they didn't take that one.
Let's lay our
you!
No way! You fuckface! Oh shit, she's dead. They're using guns. Oh. My knife. I'm gonna cut it here. I wasn't expecting zombies. All the enemies were Wolfenstein. Oof, okay, anyways. Thank you. Zombies, damn.